Today is National Ugly Christmas Sweater Day, you guys. Usually the adjectives ugly and expensive don't really go together very well, but on the beautiful, another adjective, Ginger Z, modeling.
And by on, you mean I wouldn't put it on because I know I'd spill on it.
No, well, it's also apparently rather snug.
It is a little snug.
This is the world's most expensive ugly Christmas sweater. What do you think?
Yes.
Just guess.
$1,500.
$2,500?
$30,000.
No,
that's why I wasn't putting it on.
$30,000.
Why?
And, well, because Santa's riding a unicorn. Where else do you get that?
I mean, obviously Santa's on a unicorn. This was created by the Tipsy Elves and Swarovski. This took, I mean, every single crystal is hand sewn on this sweater. It is 24,000 crystals. It took them 52 hours to hand make. Yeah. It is actually available for purchase on the Tipsy Elves website. I think you'd be tipsy to order it, but it is.
Get my shoulder workout in right now.
Thank you, Ginger. And we want to bring out Will and Lane because they're wearing what most of us think of for Christmas sweaters. Because you don't need to spend $30,000. You can go to a thrift store. This is where Will found. We'll do a spin.
Mistletoe on the back.
Oh, hey.
Party on the front.
And Lane is going with the classic that looks like it came right out of my mom, Carolyn's closet.
Agreed. My mom has
we want you guys to send us pictures of you and your favorite Christmas sweaters because next week it's on the Ugly Sweater Showdown. Ginger is the champion. 2 years running. Not happening again this year.
Look at that. I'm watching.
Is that your Christmas gift to Will, letting him come back out here?
Merry Christmas, Will.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks, all.